Intersectionality means that my identity as a human being is so much more than just one factor. And that makes identity development a process. My freshman year, I focused on what it meant to be a gay man. Sophomore year, I noticed the privilege I had being white for the first time. Junior year opened my eyes to how easy I had it because I am cisgender. And senior year, I finally grasped the full extent of the advantages society had given me for being male. That is what intersectionality looks like for me.